Then they go to Heimster, wants to go through the lane. Hangs, spins, and that one's off the mark. Sam Martin's there for the outboard and the putback. Sam Martin gets the Rams on the board. First blood drawn by the Rams, 2-0, 18-17 in the early going. Hesitation dribble by Garrell, goes in the lane, hangs underneath, has it blocked from behind by Heimstra. Now it's loose, and Garrell was actually standing out of bounds on the baseline when she came in to touch it on the block by Heimstra. So it's looking for some offensive help. They go backdoor cut to Forte, and her layup right side is there. Alicia Nichols got a pass on the left block. The double team came. Nichols kept her head and dumped it off to Forte, and the point hang in the air. One more bounce pass to Nichols. They're going to come back to Duffy. Three ball right wing is good for Caitlin Duffy. And the Rams are up 7-3. Tay jumps out, gets a high screen, shakes it off, drives baseline instead. Shot is up, and we've got an offensive foul against Kayla Woodward. Fired on a long-range three. Now they're going to dump it underneath to Heimstra on the block. Spins in the air. Scoop shot is banked home by Megan Heimstra. Landry, baseline cut underneath is Lewis. Spins in the air, loses the handle. Now it's loose in the lane, and we've got another tie-up underneath. Pace, go all the way to the left, jump stop, now gives it back to a trailing Sewell, goes in the lane, hangs through there, and we've got another charge. Mandy McKeever set her feet and took the charge on Chandra Sewell. There, now go underneath on a baseline cut to Heimstra, backdoor cut to Sam Martin in the layup right side. So Forte is just going to rise and fire from 16 on the right side. It's up and good for Ladea Forte. They totally sagged off on her. She were trying to cut baseline as Duffy, but can't get it to her. 10 to shoot. Now another high screen and a scoop. Bank shot is up and good for Heimstra. Back to Sam Martin, top of the key. One more pass to Nichols. Three ball from her is up and good. Alicia Nichols, left wing. Allowed Thompson to pick up the loose ball. They go inside to Martin, instantly double team back to Nichols. Three balls on the way. Good, Alicia Nichols, top of the key. Bounce pass inside to Sam Martin, working on the block. Spins through the lane, hangs in the air, over Lewis and up and good. Sam Martin, the right-handed floater in the lane. And Ohio State on top. Ladea Forte is just going to rise and fire and knock down from the top of the key. A little shoulder shake, froze the defender.